And now may I request Dr. Sandeep Marwa, President Asian Education Group, to address the students.
Yeah, good morning, everyone. Let me start with the two lines. Suru bin mile na Saraswati, Guru bin mile na Gyan, Jal bin Hansa yu mile, jaise Bharat mile Bhagwan. Respected Shri Suresh Prabhuji, Dr. R.S. Sodhiji, Dr. Lalitya Srivastava, Saurabh Sharma, Gurdeep, all the deans, faculty members, members of the management and administration, and my dearest students. What I'm trying to tell you in these two lines that unless and until you mix, amalgamate the seven swaras, you just cannot make the music. For a swan to look beautiful, the pond has to be full of water. And a powerful man like Bharat also needed a teacher like Lord Rama. On the basis of these Indian principles, we decided to launch Asian Education Group way back in 1991, and no looking back. God has been very kind. From 40 students, 4 courses, to 5,000 students and 50 courses, we have grown up to the universities. I am so thankful to Almighty, to my parents, to my teachers, my faculty members, the administration, for putting their best and making AFT and Asian Education Group as one of the best education centers of the country. Well, my dear friends, I would love to recite two more lines. Ke sabhi dishaon se shubh sundar, bhav vichar bhare nit antar, punya dhara ban jaye swarg ye, mere yatno se karuna kar. What I'm trying to tell you here, whether it is north, south, east or west, whether you're in India or abroad, whether you're on the top of the hill or you're standing at a seashore, whether you are in a lush green garden and looking at some colorful flowers, or maybe looking at the most beautiful woman on earth. But the fact is, there are two things which are much more beautiful than what you can see with your naked eyes. And these two things are your thinking and your feelings. And the best part is that both the things are right within you. You don't even have need to have eyes for that. On this very auspicious day, let's pray. Hey Lord, give me good thinking, give me good feelings so that I can do good deeds. And through my good karmas, I would love to convert this earth into heaven. And this is what Asian Education Group is doing. Our job is to enhance your emotions, to make you a very compassionate, a good human being, and intelligent enough to think out of the box and do something extraordinary for the nation and for the world, especially for humanity. Well, let me close with two more lines. Ke kaam shuru karte nahi bhay se niche log, madhyam tajte beech mein dekh visham sanyog, par uttam ve log jo har durgam pat jhel, dridhta se badhte kadam badhaon ko thel. Yes, before I give you the meaning of these lines, let me admit that I belong to films, television, media, art and culture fraternity. And this is one industry where we have never ever believed in the division of society on the basis of caste, creed, religion, region, color, status. We have only believed in one thing, and that is called love, peace and unity through art and culture. But still, I've gone a little out of way to divide the society on the basis of these three major principles. Kaam shuru karte nahi, bhai se niche log. People who have 100 excuses for one job, I have categorized them, put them into C class. They are the downtrodden people of the society. They don't work and they just don't let you work. They will never grow and they will just never let you grow. So it's my humble submission on this very first day. Please save yourself from these kind of people. Otherwise, you will never be able to grow in your life. Madhyam tajte beech mein dekh visham sanyog. People with a little push and pull, with a little motivation, may try to get into the work. But the minute they see a bit of the hindrance, they try to run away from the battlefield. And I've categorized these kind of people, the B-class people, because they have all the time different kind of excuses with them too. Par uttam ve log jo har durgam pat jhel. People who are the people who belong to first class, people who are self-motivator, people who have a lot of enthusiasm, zest, people who are hardworking, honest to their profession, people who have goals in life, people who want to do something in their life. They want to achieve something. They want to support people. They want to really achieve something in life. I have categorized all these kind of people into the first class because they are the people who ultimately called achievers. And the key word to achieve anything in life is the strong determination. My dear friends, develop that kind of a determination. And what a pleasure today to share this dice with the achievers like Shri Suresh Prabhuji and Dr. R.S. Soti today. I'm thrilled, I'm very excited today, and I'm happy that they are here to bless our institution. I will be definitely talking separately to the students in a different class, because this is not the time. And obviously, Suresh Prabhuji also has to speak. I'm a learner, sir, and I'm anxiously waiting to listen to you today, because I feel that with every word what you speak, because I'm your fan. I've been listening to you in probably every event you are there. With all these words, I extend my heartiest congratulations to each and every student, and give them a very warm welcome to Asian School of Business and Marwa Studios. Thank you very much, sir. Thanks a lot.